Sup guys, and today I will show you how to make pancakes. First you will need a big ball, some flour, a whisk, and I don't know what is this called, but you'll need 1 cup and a normal spoon, some sugar, 2 eggs, and milk. So first step, you're gonna take this and put 1.5 cup of flour. So I already did it. This is my 4th time filming this video because I accidentally hit the stop button. So yeah, and then you are gonna take some sugar. I have put 3 spoons. You can also put 2 spoons depending on how sweet you want the pancake. And okay, then you're gonna need 2 eggs. You're gonna crack them, and then you will need this milk. You will again need this, and you're gonna put 1.5 cup of milk in this. And then you're gonna need the whisk, and this is gonna take a really long time to whisk it all together. So I'm gonna pause this video and I'll be back in 3, 2, 1. And guys, my why isn't this camera okay? Guys, the camera was not working, so it should be like this paste. Well, my mom helped me, because whenever I do this on my right side, this whole muscle like it's hurting when I do that. So my mom helped me with this. And then you are gonna take a pan. Wait, I'll just show you. You're gonna take a pan. In this case, I have got a super tiny pan, which I like to use. So you are gonna on it. Okay, and you see that you're gonna put it on max. So wait, okay, gonna put this on max. So the max in my case is 6. So I've put it on 6, and now you just add a little bit of butter or oil so it does not stick. And it's purple. In real life it's red. So you're gonna take a butter and you're gonna put it when it's heated, and then when you want to cook it, you're just gonna put it on 4 when it's way too hot for the pancakes. So guys, I'm gonna put butter, so I'll be back in 3, 2, 1. And guys, I have got butter, and yeah, and guys, one thing I forgot to tell you about this, and I'm gonna just quickly take it out. Okay guys, one thing I forgot to tell you is about the cinnamon. Well, I like to use cinnamon, but if you don't like to use cinnamon, you don't have to use cinnamon. Well, I like the taste of cinnamon, so I'm just gonna put a little bit. Okay guys, I'm just gonna put this much, and then I'm gonna mix it all again. Guys, don't worry, I didn't forget about this. So I'm just gonna put this all back. Okay guys, now it is melting, so I do this so it covers all the pan. Now it should be ready. So yeah guys, when I'm done, I will show you the final pancake. So now you see that I am going to put this on 4 right there. You guys don't see that, but there is a 4, 5, 6, 3, 2, 1. So I put it on 4, and I'm gonna show you the final meal. So guys, my mom told me this pancake and the pancake paste needs to be a little thinner. So my mom went and got 1 cup of what do you call it, water. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you the pancake mix, which now looks with my mom's help. Guys, so the pancake mix should look like this. It should be like wobbly. an hour. I guess, look, this pancake didn't really work out, so my mother used this thing. And guys, if you are a kid and want to try this at home, first you have to like get your parents' help. So my mom helped me. Okay guys, this is the final product, and it looks like a dosa, but it's actually, oh come on, that's quite hot, so don't touch it when you are like it's out of the pan. And we used this big pan because we didn't really want to use this one because that was way too small for it, so we used this big pan, and we are gonna make more of these, and I hope to enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.